Confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
What's it gonna be this time?
Now, what was the other thing?
Hang on. Mimir, you called Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Aye.
But they're dwarves.
Aye.
And Holger are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever. Hear of Suertur's gauntlet?
Not as such, but it sounds like the Fire Giant's training ground, where he kept himself in fighting shape for Ragnarok.
Defend yourself.
Oh,
yourself.
Let's play! kind of close, ain't you?
Yeah!
then!
what do you think, Mimir? What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
The Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
Whoa. To go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
Let's go.